People. gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. And as I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street with not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them need? A sonorous disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one-man soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why I want you to know. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his way.
Yeah. Thank you. across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell.
I'm gonna bring it tonight.
Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no immortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think if they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart and I know that it is love. Much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there. If you care enough for the living, make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world.
People dying, if you care enough. I don't care what you talking about, baby. is a time when we should heed a certain cause. 'Cause the world, it seems, is right in this line. 'Cause there's a chance we're taking in needing our own lives. It seems we need nothing at all. I used to feel I should give away my heart, and it shows that we are needing it there. Then I read the headlines, and it said they're dying there.
Yeah. in human relations. It's a turf war on a global scale. I'd rather hear both sides of the tale. See, it's not about races, just places, faces. Where your blood comes from is where your space is. I've seen the bright get duller. I'm not gonna spend my life being a color.
Do you agree with me when I saw you?